Geek here, where I review things based on comic books, or just comics. Today is another trailer reaction. I know I promised I would do the part 2 of Top 12 Marvel vs. DC Copycats, but it's still in the works. And plus these new trailers keep coming out, so I have to hurry up. Anyway, I'm giving you guys the Fantastic Four Trailer 3. Yeah, I think this is the final one, I guess. Anyway, here it is.
When I grow up, I want to be the first person to teleport himself.
Even if you could build it.
I've already built it.
Is it next to your flying car?
I'm not working on that anymore. Reed, you're insane. Thanks.
It is our duty, as human beings, to push forward into the unknown. But sometimes, you're looking to discover one thing, and you find something else.
I just want to fix my friends.
We can't change the past. But we can change the future.
I'm gonna need a heat-resistant workshop. And a big-ass sunroof.
They are dangerous and powerful. Which makes them extremely valuable to the government.
You promised me you wouldn't use my kids as weapons.
You think you've had power behind it, do you?
You don't know anything about what's coming.
What is coming?
Doom.
This is our chance to make a difference.
We're family.
If we do this, we do it our way.
What if we say no?
Say yes.
This is the end of your world and the beginning of mine.
He's stronger than any of us.
He's not stronger than all of us.
Well, this one was better than the two other ones. We finally get to see the thing talk, and I think that he really needs some pants. Yeah, he's better than the other thing from the other Fantastic Four movie. Now, I don't know some of the actors, but I think Michael B. Jordan, right? Oh, I don't know. But is in Doom, Dr. Doom, he's all green. I see a little bit of his origin, of how he turned into Dr. Doom. I'm guessing the guy that fell into that green lightning stuff was turned into Dr. Doom. I don't know why the metal stuff is on him. So anyway, part 2 of Marvel vs. DC Copycats Top 12 will come as soon as I'm done with it, okay? I promise. See you guys next time. Oh, and if another trailer comes out, I have to do that too. I don't know how many more trailers did Comic-Con just show. Alright, let's go. See you.